yabona into mfethu mase sifuna ingane yakho into mase sifuna uma wakho into mase sifuna womndeni mfethu lapho kwaba ngaba nonembeza ngathi mina no at least ungcono mfethu ayithathe mina ngcono so uma ngikhumbula kahle mfethu ngangiyosebenza egoli I remember kwaba kune special egoli kwakumhla ka 8 so ngangiyosebenza nje egoli mfethu angibange ngisafika angibange kusafika ngoba ngagcina nje imoto iphaphalaza iphuma emgaqweni because ngezwe ivoice sinjena uthi sisiklandile
yeah mhlambe usuchazileke lokho ukuthi uvelaphi kwenzakaleni empilweni yakho wabonane ngasiphi isikhathi mhlambe ke masingahle sibuze babukhabazela kulezi zinto osuyibalile wakhuluma ngazo ukuthi senzekile uyakuveza ukuthi wako bavezela abantu phambilini ukuthi uthwele kwafika isikhathi sokuthi ke izinsuku zakho noma isikhathi sakho bukalelo sasesiphelile kodwa wena unganakanga ikuphi ofuna ukuzokufundisa abantu namhlanje ngesehlakalo esikwehlele wena njengomlaphi wendabuko njengamanje
Mfoka sichaka mfethu ngoba ungibuza lo mbuzo loyo ngifuna ukuqashisa abantu ukuthi lento yokuthwala mfethu bangabuki ama lifestyle abantu baphinde futhi babuke mfethu ubonini isikhathi siningi I lifestyle yami ibiphezulu kakhulu you understand so egcineni ukuthwala abantu abacela bacabangisise kahle you understand uma ufuna nje ukuthwala awucala ukucabangisise kahle ngoba ziningi izinto ezungozi khona you understand ngoba ngichaza nami ukuthi ngikhuluma ngami ukuthi mina ngikubonile ukuthi kunzima kanjani ziningi izinto abangaphila ngazo abantu you understand abangakwazi ukuthi bathole imali ngazo yabo lonto le but ukuthwala mfethu ngiyafisa bantu bonke bacabangisise ukuthi okay lesinqumo sithathayo njengamanje usuy delile yini impilo yakho you understand because abona nami sichaka izinto engivuswe ngazo mfethu egazini izinto engingazazi kuma manje angizazi noma ngisaphila noma ngizazi ngoba khona isikhathi izindaba kwenzeke izinto ngibe ngayi understand you understand lord kuye kushintsha amehlo abe bovu sepo igazi yabo so izinto engivike ngavuswa ngazo ngaleni you understand so engisho ukuthi abantu kwethu abacabangisise kahle izinto zokuthwala